Prussia, for the first time in 600 years, a living Pope has resigned. While he's still alive. And what caused the problem for CNN and BBC, and this is all over the internet, you can check it out, is that he continues to wear the papal garments. And they asked Pope Benedictine, the last pope, because it's Pope Francis now. You see, darkness will cover the seat of the beast, you know. They ask him, why are you wearing the same clothes as the Pope? Do you think that you're still the Pope? He says, no, that's absurd. But every cardinal dares, he picked those cardinals. So you have one man having the office, but the other one having the power. And in terms of abuse, United Nations and the Pope, the present Pope Francis, they are locked in internecine war. A political, psychological, and spiritual war on the issue of protecting children from abuse. The United Nations, Ban Ki-moon and his team, they have told the Vatican, you have to do more to protect children from pedophile priests. You are not doing enough.